GS9 to all Alliance ships. Alliance forces, the station is under heavy attack. Creating trap. Deep Space Nine is under attack. Massive is coming.
Lower your defenses. And surrender!
Thank you.
We're reading an energy surge.
Our reinforcements will put you in your place.
Transformers they maintain. Once those units are destroyed, the conduit will be vulnerable. Scanning the nanite transformer. God, it's the thing that's available. The nanite probe will repair the transformer. Stop them!
Two active Borg transwarp conduits in this system, along with a stable spatial rift, which is emitting chronotron. The Borg have been known to use time travel. In 2373, the USS Enterprise E followed a Borg cube through such a rift to Earth's first contact with the Vulcans. My grandfather was there. He said it was memorable. So, this could be another attempt to let war to alter the past. The spatial rift will require further study before it can shut down. Until then, our best option is to neutralize the transport conduits in order to stem the flow of war into the system. The conduits are protected by nanite transporters. Those are protected by nanite generators. Eliminating the generators first will allow us to destroy them if the Borg are shortened. There are two different Borg transport conduits.
We will this war once to your home world, where we will begin assimilating your culture and technology.
They're headed for the time vortex. Stop them!
Yeah. third unit complex into your dimension. We will stop this. We must. To do so, we need to destroy 10-dimensional conveyors on the surface of the unit complex. Once we have done so, we shall deploy stitching anchors around its perimeter to form a network with my vessel, the Harmony. The Harmony will project shielding to each deployed anchor. It will take time to fully energize the shielding, and the Borg will attempt to disrupt the process and disable the anchors. Do not allow this. When the anchors are fully shielded and projecting stitching beams to the Harmony, we shall energize the network. The vortex will be closed, destroying the Unit Complex in the process. Through Harmony, we are secure. Through Unity, we are strong. attempting to escape. Stop it if you can. Tactical cues are the source of disruption. Destroy them both to stabilize the network.